Cooper took a guess that the route was going to an outcut. He just broke it off back in.
Did he?
For an easy gain.
So it'll be third down and 5.
Whoa.
Comes the pressure.
Whoa.
It is complete. There was good coverage by Parrish Cox over there as he was trying to throw it to Jamar and do some for the first down, but incomplete. So bring up fourth down.
They're getting to work on the blitz.
Whoa. Okay.
Spectacular, and of course, he's been great on special teams. Dustin Bullfoot for a punt. Chad Hall standing at the 10.